They're all smiling at me. It's lovely. I feel like joining in myself. I look down the side of the building and there's a child in a red anorak. I can't make out if it's a boy or a girl because of this coneheads thing. He is writing something in the snow. Curiosity gets to me, so I go down. When I get there, I see it's a little girl, a pretty little girl, writing in the snow. I look to see what she's writing, and she's spelling the word father.